In my public life, I have met ruthless people. Morrison tops the list, followed closely by Hawke. Morrison is not fit to be Prime Minister, and Hawke certainly is not fit to be a minister.
Senator Wish Wilson.
Holy smokes. Acting Deputy President, I'm happy to offer another 5 minutes to Senator Fierravanti-Wells if you'd like to continue.
Tell me about